And Stamford Bridge is the venue on a very pleasant day for football here in West London. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And what it's all about here is the round of 16 in the prestigious EA Cup. It is Chelsea versus Germany.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Kepa begins in goal. Ben Chilwell starts with Azpilicueta in the wide defensive positions. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? He's driven in the corner. A decisive clearance it was. Pulisic. Chilwell. And danger still. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, he's a player who can really give opposing defences a torrid time of it, Hakim Ziyech. Lee, what should we expect to see from him today?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team. And he...
Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Giving the ball away. Pulisic. Oh, great defending. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And now the delivery, and a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Well, running room in the wide position. Brandt. Now with Havertz. Oh, showing excellent vision. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. And room now out on the flank. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. And a goal kick will be next. There to take it away. Giving the ball away. And a very good challenge. N'Golo Conte. Pulisic. Teammate in support. Can they take the lead here? In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Serge Gnabry. On to Kehrer. Gnabry with it. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. This is looking threatening. Real chance. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Chilwell. Pulisic now. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. And going short with it. Conte. Ziyech. He just needs to keep a cool head. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Really getting stuck in defensively. Chelsea throw in here. Kai Havertz. Ziyech. It could be up for grabs. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And Chelsea looking dangerous. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Kovacic! And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Well, a second goal for them here. Rüdiger. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Thiago Silva wins it. That is how to apply the pressure. Kurt Zuma. Timo Werner. And he takes it away. Serge Gnabry. Sloppy in possession, Draxler. And they keep the ball, advantage Chelsea. Chilwell. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
And there to intervene. Is this the moment? Promising attack, but his timing was off. There's a slide rule pass. The end product just wasn't there. Ziyech. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the first 45 minutes. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Toni Kroos. Draxler now. And the ball's gone. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Sané. Draxler. And this would reduce the deficit. Really vital interception here. Well, really intense pressure applied. Shielding the ball superbly. Thiago Silva.
Chelsea certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the...
Well, it could be on for him here. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? And the problem not completely solved. Zane. And Kai Havertz. Surely. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Well, the ball is moving again. And Chelsea are quite simply running away with this. Beautifully disguised ball. Timo Werner. And now it is there for him. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Well, decent save there. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a good, strong ball into the box. And you have to say it's absolute masterclass in technique. Superb body position to get that volley away.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Havertz. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Kovacic. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, what an opportunity. Can he finish? Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Really closing him down here. It is to be a throw-in. Chilwell. Now with Jorginho. Pulisic. An incisive pass. He's in behind the defence here. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Ziyech. Pulisic now. Retaining possession proving difficult. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Ziyech. Werner. And return to Ziyech. Werner. Oh, good vision. Ziyech. Still looking to get the shot off. Azpilicueta. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Really getting stuck in. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Gosens. Course. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Tremendous challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? Might be a chance here. Is it going to be? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Take it away. Havertz. Ziyech, Jorginho, great opportunity! That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. It's going to be a double substitution. Well, not giving him any breathing room. This might have potential. A really top-notch piece of defending. And the press is on. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
One minute remaining. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Mount. Promising looking ball. It's got to be! Can they keep it out? Well, how will he react amid the press? And it's come off the keeper! Will he? And a goal to put the final stamp on it! Hay alguien ahí. Sé que no estoy sola. Me puedes oír. Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir que no estás sola. Por eso digo aloha. I don't feel alone now. Aloha. Yo. Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí. Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta pa' que luzcas de una forma bacana. Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito. Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And it's fair to say hearts are always thumping a bit more furiously on a day like this. After all, it is the first match of the new season. It is Liverpool up against Manchester United.
Well, cheers, Derek. We are looking at worthy champions from last season here today. It's a really good outfit. They've got intelligent players that know the game just like their coach. That's a good combination. Mix that with hunger and big win bonuses, and you've got a competitive team, Derek.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And Mohamed Salah now. And pulled back. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Fabinho plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea stands between the posts. Harry Maguire plays alongside Victor Lindelof in central defence. And the strikers, can they forge ahead? But it can't get through. He's driven in the corner. Attending to his defensive chores. Marcus Rashford. Intelligent threaded pass here. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Delightful pass. Textbook defending inside the box. Fred. Really vital interception. Roberto Firmino. Liverpool in a position of menace. And an astute piece of defending. Van de Beek. Rashford. Cavani. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Salah. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Cavani. That's a routine take. Fabinho. Thiago distributing shrewdly. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence. The opening goal of the game then. Fred. Van de Beek. Fred with it. Bruno Fernandes. And possession given away. Roberto Firmino. Real chance. And fired against the crossbar. Applying vigorous pressure. And racing away here. Salah! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Donny van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes has it. Van de Beek. And showing fine vision. Liverpool have the ball once more. Bruno Fernandes, encouraging stuff from United. Well, they might be onto something. A matter of keeping his composure. Just what. The Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals. Cavani. Well, to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
The United coach will be desperately racking his brains on what to do next. Things need...
Salah! Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, back underway here, and Liverpool handing out a very harsh lesson.
And he's through here. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Number 9.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Now moving the ball impressively here. Can he put it in? And a goal! To delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Fabinho. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Thiago. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Rashford. Alex Telles. Well, just the tackle that was needed. No more time left. First half is over.
So the ball rolling again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response in the second 45 from United? Fred. They've given it away. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. More than decent, this, from United. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And Mohamed Salah now. Excellent ball over the top.